Several Western diplomats have issued a statement to warn Zimbabwe against using the COVID-19 pandemic as an excuse to restrict citizens' rights. The diplomat statement came as more than a dozen Zimbabweans are in hiding, afraid of reprisals for organizing an anti-government protest. The seven countries, including the United States, have called on President Emmerson Mnangagwa to abide by his inauguration pledge in 2018 to respect human rights. The countries have also pledged continued assistance to Zimbabwe as it struggles with the humanitarian crisis created by continued drought and the COVID-19 pandemic. The Zimbabwe government says it would not comment on the statement by the US, Germany, Poland, Britain, Canada, Norway, and the Netherlands. But the country's information minister says, quote, "This is just a piece of rubbish." He said this is meant to stifle Zimbabwe from criticizing those countries, especially for what he called the illegal sanctions imposed on Zimbabwe.